I can't even describe how we are feeling. But the only thing I have is I need to thank my colleagues, the whole Ghana, for their support. And I think whatever happened in the game is part of the game. So I think we need to think our future. That's the only thing I can talk about now.